You coming?
Where?
Why, to the North Pole, of course! This is the Polar Express!
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker.
I'm the ghost of Christmas past.
Christmas is the greatest day in the whole wide world!
Christmas music. It's joyful and triumphant.
You know what? I know.
Know what?
Santa Claus. I've known for a long time. He's not real.
What if I don't buy into this Santa Claus thing? What if I choose not to believe it?
Then there would be millions of disappointed children around the world. See, children hold the spirit of Christmas within their hearts.
I will always be there. I promise. As long as you hold someone in your heart, Charlie, you can never lose them.
I'll tell you what Christmas is. It's just another work day.
But, sir, Christmas is a time for giving, a time to be with one's family.
But this gift can be given by the rich or the poor. It's a gift of the heart, and it means so much more.
Then I would ask the court to judge which is worse, a lie that draws a smile, or a truth that draws a tear.
Some people, they just lose sight of what's important in life. That doesn't mean they can't find their way again. Maybe all they need is just a little Christmas spirit.
I never told your mom enough. I should have told her every day because she was perfect every day. You've seen the films, kiddo. It ain't over till it's over.
The best way to spread Christmas cheer is singing loud for all to hear.
A toast to my big brother George, the richest man in town.
Could all this be nothing but a dream?
No.